After reflecting on submissions, I have come to the view that I cannot ignore your conduct after the killing. It has always been the position that what an accused does after a crime to conceal what he did may be an aggravating factor. In 2009, the Court of Appeal provided guidance in relation to sentencing in murder cases. In respect of one of the accused considered, the court had regard to what he had done after the murder as an aggravating factor. In 2009, the Court of Appeal provided guidance in relation to sentencing in murder cases.